The most successful people always give a great deal of importance on personal growth and development. They are at the peak of their career but are still taking time out of their busy schedule to push themselves endlessly out of their comfort zone and unleash more for their inner potential. You might have come across the term personal growth and wondered what it is. Welcome to Born to Achieve Motivation. We are here to take you one step ahead in your life journey. Feel free to like our content and subscribe to the channel to get regular updates. Today, we are going to see about personal growth. What is personal growth? This term refers to various techniques for improving one's habit, behavior, action, and reaction. Successful personal growth requires motivation, the desire to improve, and the willingness to strive to make a change. Here are a few examples to clarify what is personal growth. It's learning to control anger, learning to overcome procrastination, laziness, learning to be more polite and considerate, becoming a more responsible person, learning new things and developing new skills, changing your mindset and becoming more positive. You also need to be willing to get out of your comfort zone and sometimes do things that are uncomfortable and are for your own good. An open mind and the desire to learn and grow are also important. Personal growth is an ongoing process that starts from an early stage, but mostly shaped by parents, teachers, and the environment. However, to make the most of it, you need to become aware of the process, know what it is, and take right step to grow and improve yourself. At some time, people are inspired to take step towards personal growth after reading an inspiring book, watching a movie, or reading about people who achieved success. This often leads people to new path to make change in their life, expanding their knowledge and self-awareness, improving skill and developing new ones. Now, let's see why personal growth is important. It is important no matter what age you are in for the following reason. For a healthier relationship, less stress and improved peace of mind, improved health, increased productivity. It enhances yourself to become happier in life. Next, for better parenting. As you've seen the importance of personal growth, try to improve it and be a better version of yourself. Always remember, change is inevitable, but personal growth is a choice. Stay positive always. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this content. Kindly like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Do click the bell button to get regular updates. Thank you. Have a great time ahead.